guys. Hi. Oh my gosh, there's so many of you. Hello. Hi, Robbie. Hi, Aztec Cheetah. I know I can call you Aztec or Cheetah, but I read full names. Don't judge me. I'm sorry. Dream Dragon, thanks for the lurk. Papa Panda, thank you for the lurk. Hiro Tacos, thanks for the lurk.
Oh, yes. Thank you, Kata Tacos, for the lurk. I appreciate it.
We're going to go lurk them. And here, I am going to throw out, because honestly, I'm lazy. And I do not feel like having to put in all of those commands, the shout outs. So if you go through that co-stream link, you can follow all of our favorite people. You shall judge me for it. Okay. Aztec. Let's see. Sorry, I have snacks for the stream. I made cheese like roll ups with salami and bacon. Oh, not bacon, salami and pepperoni. It's so good. And sorry, guys, I'm still downloading the game for tonight.
Oh, you're good. So. Can you guys hear?
We can hear you now.
Yes.
I'm gonna lose my fucking mind because I'm muted on stream and I can't get it to work.
Oh, no. Are you on OBS?
No.
Are you on Streamlabs?
Yeah.
Okay, I had this problem too yesterday. Click on your mic and aux. Click on the little gear. And then go to properties. And then you need to switch your device. Your device is probably showing us something else than what it's supposed to be.
Yeah. It's sometimes an auto. Mm-hmm. Sorry, I had not enough food in my teeth. Dang it. Guys, maybe snacks or stream was not a good idea. Because now there's salami stuck in my teeth.
Oh, yummy.
Salami with white cheddar.
Oh, Kata Tacos, we can hear you on stream now.
Yum, yum, yum.
By the way, I think I'm a mod in all of your channels. If anything happens during your streams and you need me to take care of it, please let me know.
Okay. Sounds
good. Roger that.
I will definitely let you know.
Perfect.
I want to get a new outfit for one of my characters, but I don't know which one.
Did you guys do your socials?
I did. I just did mine now.
So proud of you.
I just posted a TikTok.
I literally, every time I go live, I hear your little voice in my head.
Post to your socials. Yep, exactly.
So,
Raxa, thank you.
Bryce, I just realized I never made you a mod on my end. So I just did that real quick while we did while I thought about it.
Good. I just want to make sure that if there's not already an active mod, that if you need something, since I am a mod in all of yours.
Okay. Yeah, cool.
Awesome. Yeah. Can I be heard on the starting scene screen?
Let me check. Talk.
Hello. I don't know if I'm live. Can you hear me on here?
Yep.
I don't know
if I'm live. Can you hear me?
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yep. Oh, how do I stop that?
Mute your audio. All of it. Aztec, you want to join on the yelling? Oh, yeah, guys, just to let you know, Rax has said that even though he's not a mod on your guys' streams, if he needs to yell at anybody, let him know.
Okay, awesome. Perfect. I love it.
I know, it's like having personal bodyguards.
I love it. That's what we need sometimes.
Yes.
Are we still waiting for you, Briciusss?
Probably. I haven't looked yet. Hold on. I had to get my lurks in order.
I'm in a lot of chats right now, so like lurk, but I love you. Oh, thank you, Will. Thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it.
It doesn't say a time anymore. But I have 70% downloaded. And it was at 50% when I started. Like when I re-unpaused it.
Oh, I should probably do that.
Switch out what?
Push the talk on so I'm not interrupting you.
Oh, I need to do that.
And I have mine on now.
I have my alcohol, so we're good.
Same.
Same.
Same. Same. Sorry, it took me 3 times to try to get that because I couldn't remember which button was my push to talk.
I tie mine to my mouse buttons.
Same.
Smart.
I like it a lot. Dude, Michaela.
Okay, Roxa.
Has the cutest freaking outfits. It kills me.
What do I need to do? Ah! Oh, Roxa. I have my shop for you that you redeemed. I bought little shot glasses.
So I can get more abilities.
Aztec, I don't really know. I've never played, so I don't know. I spelled night wrong. Oh my gosh. That's okay. I don't care. I did. Oh, good catch. I forgot that I did. I thought I wasn't gonna read. I forgot that I did redeem it. But I have bull ties, too. Ooh, and guess what I found today? The poolside
oh, yeah, I'm good.
Trulies. Okay. So
Panda, look at my Meg.
It's
I didn't realize I had these.
This one's like mojito style.
Tacos, you can change your survivor.
I like it.
By going to the survivors tab, you should have like 5 or 6 free ones. Oh wait, it's 1, 2.
So
3, 4, 5,
sorry,
6,
my game 6. Is still downloading. I feel so bad. So ooh, 3 minutes remaining, guys. 3 minutes.
And each person in this game comes with their own perks that you can unlock, which is super cool. So Meg, the person that you selected, is known for having a lot of like speed-based perks, from what I've seen.
Hi, Mac.
Correct me if I'm wrong.
Which I need.
Can I run? Can I run away?
Yes.
Sorry,
this
I
game
am
is
still
very much like running away.
Downloading
and
the game.
Doing tasks.
I have 3 minutes left, and I'm eating snacks. And I didn't post on Twitter yet that I'm live. I'm trying to be good at promoting, guys. Really am. There we go. I think I'm almost done. 2 minutes left. 2 minutes left, guys.
Yay!
Yay!
I'm so excited. You have no idea.
Oh my gosh. I don't have music. I have.
So, my friend said the best survivors to play if you're new are either Meg, Dwight, Fang, and Jonah.
Okay.
Why not Claudette?
Okay.
No, we don't talk about Claudette here.
You're right.
We don't talk about Claudette. Yeah, yeah,
no,
yeah.
No, this is Fang. I adore her. I think she's my favorite.
Sorry, guys, I'm trying to find my spooky music.
When I started playing, I started out with Nia. That was my first survivor, and I freaking love playing as her.
I have some spooky stream music. I think it's linked. I have a link somewhere. Found the link. Found some spooky, spooky DMCA free music. Wait, if you're just downloading it. It is my first time playing. I've never played it before.
How do you make channel points again, Briciusss?
Go to your creator dashboard. I believe there's a channel points tab on the menu on the left, or possibly viewer rewards. I'll look at mine in just a second if you can't find it.
Oh, I found it. I found it.
Okay, cool.
Thank you.
No problem. Anytime.
I'm gonna put a shots one in that I only put in for
Nice. Guys, I Vaxa found me a DMCA free spooky music. Yeah, do you guys want me to send you the link?
There's, is it,
I can.
please. Yes, please. Is it from
Okay.
Spotify?
Yeah.
Yeah, Spotify is amazing to find DMCA like approved music or whatever, like so that you don't get poked up the booty by Twitch. How much should I price it? I've
Do you
heard
want
a
me to
lot.
check for you?
Well, I've heard a lot of people say they have more than 5,000 channel points on mine, so I'm kind of scared to do 5,000.
Oh my gosh. I think, what is mine at 2 or something? It's ridiculous, but I have a big cooldown.
How do you?
Yeah. Overzealous, hi!
Scroll down. Oh, here's scroll down. Okay, we're gonna do 8,000.
It's saying I now have more time. What the heck? It's saying I have more time to download it. It's gonna take longer than the 3 minutes.
That's weird.
Bamboozled.
I don't know how this game works. So is there like a short one you guys can do without me until mine is done?
I can see.
Okay.
Because games in Dead by Daylight, there's not really like modes. Like it just depends on how fast you get gens done and how good the killer is and things like that.
Okay. Hi, Blakey. I don't know what to call you for short from your username, but hi, welcome in. Sorry guys, I will be streaming, I promise. I just need to finish downloading the game. I thought I had this was gonna be done before stream, but I underestimated how long it would take. But we can hang out until then. Let me know how the music volume is, if you guys wouldn't mind. It's like Halloween lo-fi music.
God.
Yes.
Did he redeem a shot?
Yeah, I even put it high. I put it at 8,000.
Okay,
Bitch, I have
Blakey, perfect.
12,000 I can spend.
Well,
I've
guess what?
been
Now you
saving
don't
this
have
shit.
12,000, so. Do you
There
know how
she is.
easy it is for me to earn your points?
Right? I wonder how many I have. Let me see.
The only person
21.
who I
I
don't have a
play
lot
with
of
the
points
first.
for is Quiero Tacos, and I feel really fucking sad about it.
Aztec. Sounds
What?
terrifying.
I don't have a lot of channel points in yours, and I don't know why.
It's because I don't stream a whole lot. Like,
I have a
lot going on in my life right now.
Aw.
And then all that makes sense. I understand, like, you have a lot.
It's okay.
That's understandable.
I have almost 7,000 channel points in Papa Pandas.
I have 6,000 in yours, Briciusss.
I have 19,100 in Briciusss's.
Oh my gosh.
And I have 3,000 in Kato Tacos.
I have 3,000 as well. I do not have that many in John's. Everybody. Okay. So I guess we partying now? What?
You know it.
So I have my bowtie redeemed one last Saturday, but I was still recovering from a stomach bug, so I was like, please don't make me. So I don't know. I don't know if he's going to be in the stream, so I was trying to wait to do the shot until he came in.
Yeah, that works. If you want to save mine until he gets in there, that works too.
Oh, no. I'll do yours, and I don't want to have to do two back-to-back.
That's fair. Yep.
So I have little solo cup shot glasses I just bought. I mean, they're not glasses. They're plastic cups, but little shot ones.
Those are so cute, actually.
We actually have those. Funny enough.
Hey, John, I took mine.
I saw. Which
I took mine. Oh, my gosh.
Let's get this party started.
Let's party. Almost done, guys. I think it's like 90. What is it? It's just verifying now. Verifying the files. Yay. 1 minute left. That was strong. Tequila? No.
I still can't find Stella Rose.
That kind of night. Let's go.
Truly vodka.
What was that?
I still can't find the Stella Rose wine or the Truly vodka in my state, and I'm so upset about it.
I'm just going to need to smuggle it to you.
Y'all, literally, we've been to three different liquor stores. Nothing.
So we figured out why we can't find them where we are?
Why?
What? I don't know why. How am I?
Is it specifics that will dox you?
Panda.
What?
I'll tell you after stream.
Okay.
Panda, our friend told us. Tauzer told us why.
Oh, what is it?
I don't remember that.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah. He told us why that is, but I will tell you after, Briciusss.
Sounds good.
Yeah, let's dox herself. I'm down.
That's why I said, are these details that could dox you?
No, I'm gonna do this. Okay. Hey, guys, by the way, I live in... No, I'm kidding.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, so it is...
We're not doxing in here, okay?
Truly flavored vodka.
So are we doing Scooby-Doo shit in this one, Kira Tacos? Is that the vibe here?
Huh? Scooby-Doo shit in this game?
I just dripped on my legs and it's cold.
Should we?
I mean, we work together in it.
That is true.
So the goal of this game is, so as survivors,
oh my gosh.
Fix generators.
Sorry, I have like a towel, but it just all, it was in the freezer, and it just all dripped all over my lap.
Is looking for us, and if you get hit twice, you get downed. And they can hook you, and then the only way to get off the hook is either by wiggling off, which has like a really low percentage rate of being able to do it, or having another survivor come yank you off of it. And then once you have the 5 generators done, it opens the exit gates, and then we can escape.
Okay.
So, and all the killers, they have like their own like set of abilities like we do. So just once you know who you're going up against, you'll understand.
So it's like dodging pretty much.
Yeah. Yep.
I'm kind of hoping for your guys' first game we get a really like chill killer.
Yeah.
But at the same time though,
because
yeah,
ranks reset and so we're at the lowest rank. And
you're a mess versus you're I'm a child
yep.
hell.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's so funny. I didn't even see that.
Scary.
But not wrong. Lockers as well. But if you like,
I literally have. Well, I also did laundry today, like, and I have my towels folded right there.
And you go into a locker, it alerts the killer that you didn't action in that general area.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. So if you quick dash over, like ledges. And
it's funny you knew that I had that.
Or get into lockers too fast.
There's four.
Sends like a noise out to the killer and it shows kind of where you were.
I love the message you added. What the heck?
Same with if you're running, you leave little marks on the ground or by walls.
Thank you so much for the 3 months sub.
Yeah.
Especially if you're hurt.
Yeah, and they can hear you if you're hurt too.
It's just funny that you said that though, because then I pulled it out that I have a towel right here. It's just funny.
And if you do actions as a team, they finish a lot faster than you, if you do them solo.
So if you have like 3 people working on a generator at once, it's gonna go 3 times as fast.
Okay, there's the game.
But you will still get skill checks for it though.
So I'm gonna put
game is ready.
That we all start together at the beginning. Let me see if I can find one.
Raxa, it's true.
I did one that increases the mist, like the thickness of it.
We'll see. I'm willing to do whatever Papa Panda and John wants to do.
Mm-mm. I'm not deep enough into.
Sorry,
let
me do starting soon. There we go.
Oh wait, it's right here. Shroud of Binding. I have it.
Bryce, do you want to hear something really funny that I'm embarrassed about still?
Yes.
So I was streaming last night, and for the first, like, I don't know, maybe 30, 45 minutes, I didn't realize I had everything muted.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Yeah, he didn't realize it till I raided him, and I had to go into the room and be like, John, everything's off.
That's okay, Aztec, we're going to do, we do our Friday night fights together as our group, but maybe another time. Oh, or is it an all-platform X-Play?
Okay.
I don't know what that means, to be honest.
Let me invite you, Bryce, yes. Let's see.
Ooh, I'm feeling that shot, what the heck? I am so scared. That intro was scary.
It's gonna be fun. And then, Briciusss, you can change your character if you go to Survivors. It's like the little blocks icon. There's 6, I think, starting ones you can use. I don't know if you guys have any blood points for upgrades yet.
Probably not.
Okay.
Okay,
we can start.
Oof.
So just hit the ready up button.
all my snacks. So that plate can go up there.
Your character, Papa Pan, is really cute.
Ryan,
isn't it?
Love her.
I love it.
She's adorbs.
Panda, do you know who my character kind of reminds me of?
Who?
Legion.
Oh yeah, a little bit, huh?
Briciusss, you look like you're gonna about to beat somebody up.
Yeah, I look angry. I look mean.
I have a cool skin.
She's intimidating.
Hold on, I'll show you.
I just didn't want to be the same exact character as two of you. Oh, I love that.
I like her.
That's the same one as mine, but different skin, right?
Yeah.
She has pink hair.
Two Jacks, hi. How are you?
She's pretty dope. She's who I started with. She's a good character.
How does this game work?
So, our goal is to fix generators. You do it by holding left click when you get near one. And then you have to hit spacebar. There'll be like a little like thing that's spinning in a circle, and you have to like hit spacebar right in the exact moment that you are in like the white area of the circle. So you have to time it.
Oh, okay.
And we have to get 5 of them done before, you know, the killer basically kills all of us. You can get hit twice for getting down. So you get hit once, and then the second time they hit you, you go down. And then they can put you on a hook. The only way to get off a hook is one of us getting you off of it, or if you wiggle yourself free. But I wouldn't recommend wiggling because it increases how fast you can die on it, and it doesn't always work.
Oh, dang.
Let me see what else is there.
This sounds terrifying.
There's
a lot. I'm scared.
You can like hide in lockers. You can vault over ledges when you're running from the killer. You can drop pallets to try and stun them.
Okay.
There's like a bunch of things that you have on the map that you can use to your advantage.
Okay.
Sucky thing about this game is it takes
two Jacks. You're setting stuff up for tomorrow. That's great. That's awesome.
I noticed that in other people's videos.
Yeah, it takes ages sometimes, and I don't know why.
I'm glad you're able to take some time to do that.
There's a lot of people playing it, though.
Right? It's so strange.
Okay, Aztec, yeah, that's gonna be a...
Do is find a killer. You think
no.
Faster.
You, guys,
you would
I had,
think.
I had the freakiest dream last night, and I can't stop thinking about it. I feel like I'm haunted.
Oh my gosh, what happened?
What
Ooh, tell us.
Right, we're all like, what is it?
Oh.
Oh, well, that was fast. Nope, never mind. Weird.
Oh yeah, no, we're just, and so the killer readied up, so we just hit ready up again, and then we'll be put in.
Yep.
Okay, Aztec.
But yeah, my dream was about that I was at my parents' old house. You know which house this is, Briciusss, right?
Yeah.
So, I had a dream. I was back living with my parents, really weird. And then I had my two dogs with me. They're in down on the floor where they usually sleep in their bed. And I woke up and I was like, okay, my room is haunted. I'm going to try to provoke it because I'm crazy and I really want to experience some paranormal shit, right? So I'm over here provoking.
Oh my gosh.
Happens, right? So then I walk out. Like, I'm going to, like, my parents' bedroom to see, like, if they're sleeping. I don't know. It was really weird. And then, like, I walked out into the hallway, and, like, the door across. So there's, like, 3 bedrooms. There's a hallway. There's 2 doors on the right. With my bedroom and my parents' bedroom was right next to my room.
Just
and then
here
across
the
is another
time.
Guest room. And I can see it. And so I looked out and I saw across into the guest bedroom, and I literally saw like the bed elevating.
What?
And there was like a person that was literally chanting like demonically. And that person was floating as well. And I was like,
they're coming.
What the fuck? What the fuck am I seeing?
That is terrifying.
I couldn't stop thinking about it. I'm like, is this a sign? Like, what is happening here?
Are we supposed to hide when we hear the heartbeat?
Yeah, that means he's coming towards you.
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die.
Panda, it's a dude that has the gun that shoots the hook.
Oh no.
Oh no.
I'm gone.
Oh no, you're good, you're good. You can get hooked twice without dying.
Oh wow.
Here, I'll come get you when he goes away. And then there should be a thing letting you wiggle. You have to hit space or something over and over.
Mac! Thank you for the bits. Tickle bitties. Oh my gosh, what the heck? Sorry. Thank
Is
you.
Camping?
Hold on, don't wiggle, kiddo.
I went out of here.
It's okay, I'm right here. He's camping, careful.
Thanks, Mac. How's the nose?
Run.
Sorry, I'm like mirrored in the camera. It's good. It feels good. You can hardly see it, but it's there. I want to get a hoop eventually, but we'll see if I am brave enough to change it myself when my, like,
crap,
2 months or whatever is up.
What? That perk exists?
Yep.
I'll come back for you. I'll come back for you.
That's okay. Just run. Just run. You have to mend yourself.
I'm so scared.
He has some perk where if you get hit, you bleed.
I haven't had to run yet. I'm hiding in a cabinet.
That works.
I hear footsteps. Are you guys running? Oh my gosh, Kira Tacos!
I think I'm losing.
No!
Okay, we have to get her.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no!
On this gen while you do that.
So there should be. Okay, I can hear you.
What is that about?
I don't even know.
So Red Panda says that this killer is from a movie called He, from.
Oh my gosh!
Last summer.
Try healing me.
I almost finished the generator.
Uh oh.
Someone's down. Who is it?
Yes.
What is that?
I think it's if you don't hit the. Alright, is it like the circle?
Oh my gosh.
I'm so sorry.
Oh shit.
I'm coming, Briciusss. Okay, come here. Follow me.
It's okay, you can spectate, so you can get kind of an idea. I think that'll be more, a little more helpful.
This is horrible. I don't like it.
Okay, we're gonna go find more generators to fix.
I'm sorry, I forgot there's an objective more than just hiding from the killer.
Oh, right. No, you're good.
So I was just hiding in a box. Okay. Useless, worthless.
Honestly, I think that's
trash.
What I did the first time. So you should be seeing a white circle at some point. Make sure you hit it within that little square section.
No.
Okay. Busy hands, yeah. I'm sorry.
It's okay, it's okay. It takes a second to get used to it. He's coming, Briciusss, run.
It's my fault. I kept hitting space, but it did nothing. Maybe I should have. I don't know. I wish you'd shut up. Oh my gosh.
Same. Stay over there, Briciusss.
No! No!
Well, I think he might pick me up first, or he's going for Panda.
God damn it.
Just try to wiggle.
John, it's kind of all up to you, because you're the only one that'll be able to wiggle or to, like, try and attempt an escape.
Why'd I say that?
Me and Briciusss have already been hooked once. We can't attempt escapes.
He isn't picking us up. He's just gonna let us bleed to death.
Oh, Lord. Toxic killers. Well, I'm gonna keep wiggling so I can get the blood points.
Might as well.
Come here, come here. So people opt in to play the killer.
The what?
So real people play the killer?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not, like...
Do you see how that guy is?
That's not creepy.
Like...
It's not creepy at all.
See if I can do this. Nope, I failed it.
I would just kill yourself. What we can do is we can do custom so that we can give Briciusss and Keto Tacos a chance to get used to it.
Yeah. Briciusss, I would crawl away from me. Yeah,
okay.
So that way you have more of a chance to wiggle out of his reach. Okay, start wiggling.
Oh, he knows you're about to wiggle out.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Two jacks, thanks for the lurk.
see if you can find Hatch.
I went by a hook. I went by a hook. I'm an idiot. But I saw a med kit. I thought it might be useful. Aztec Cheetah, what do you mean? Aztec, what do you mean? I don't use blurps. But my sound alerts do work. They have been working. I don't have sound for lurk, though. I don't see anything on my activity feed that would cause a sound alert. Oh, jump scare? I have jump scare for bits.
And then once you are back, you can just click on upgrades. You can go back and start doing your quest.
If you go to... I don't know how you do it on your end, honestly. I have jump scares.
Yeah, so we're gonna do a custom game. I'm gonna invite you guys to
I don't think I have channel point jump scares, to be honest. Because I don't want people scaring me all the time.
So I'll walk you guys through how it works.
It never did it. I'm sorry. Well, I'm really sorry about that. I don't know how to fix it, but I don't know how to refund you for it.
Okay.
And it's not showing up in my activity feed. Are you sure it completed the purchase? Because sometimes it takes a second. That's strange. I don't know if anyone's ever done that one, so I can't speak for if it has always worked. It's all good.
And then once you guys have your loadout set, because in customs you have every like possible perk you can use.
Oh, so I'm not doing a loadout.
Okay.
Just because this is since we're just teaching them how to play the game, I'm not gonna try to do a loadout or anything like that.
That's strange, Aztec. I'm so sorry. Raxa, do you know why? Sorry, I mean, not on. Do you know why that wouldn't work? It's not showing up in my activity feed either.
And then just ready up, Briciusss. Here we go.
I don't know why it wouldn't work.
There is also tutorials if you guys choose to play this on your own time and things like that. There's tutorials that they offer that you can do.
Okay, I'll probably do those.
They're pretty cool. They're pretty helpful. They show you how to be killer and survivor.
Thanks, Raxa. I appreciate it.
I'm a survivor. That's all I can think about.
So you chose spirit, eh?
I did.
Where are you? Who are you?
So I'm still up here with you guys, so we spawned
together.
Where
are you? Right in the book. I want to play Faz so bad.
I know, me too.
I need to re-download
it. Now that I actually got it working.
Right.
Get off.
I'm right here.
Briciusss, where'd you go?
Right here.
Ah, okay, cool. Follow me.
See, this is me behind you guys.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Don't okay, like that.
I'll just let you guys
You look hot.
Right.
Where is a gem?
Hot.
One over here.
Wait.
Ah, one's right here. Okay, cool.
Don't try to kiss me. Get out of here.
I'll give you a kissy kiss.
Ow. Oh my gosh.
Well, now you guys can learn how to heal John.
Okay, yeah, so come over me. Come over by me. Yeah, there you go. So, you know that circle that popped up, Briciusss?
Yeah.
The not solid area is where you kind of want to aim for. That's going to make it to where you don't fail the skill checks kill you yet. Yeah, I know. He's going to do it. I know he will. Almost got it. Same with you, Kira Taco.
That's hard.
You just had, yeah, you're going to want to aim for the not bold, like, rectangle area. So you see how it is red now when we're all three of us are working on the generator? That means it's going to go faster when repairing it together. I don't know if Spirit could teleport, what the hell?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm not doing good at this at all. I don't have enough I don't have fast enough reflexes for this.
Then I'll let you guys test pallets on me after the generator. And then when you mess up on a skill check and the generator blows up like that, it notifies me where you guys are.
If you also fail skill checks, it resets the generator back to
keep holding
well.
The repair heal button when the skill check
comes. So it
takes
longer to repair it.
Don't let go of it.
Hard.
Yeah, it's hard to get used to.
Okay.
There's something wrong with your neck.
Oh my god, you don't say it.
Nice, way to go, guys.
Probably
so completed
nothing.
One.
Come maybe check the chiropractor.
Follow me. So these are pallets. You guys can use these to stun me. So if you're running from a killer, like drop it. It stuns me, and then I can break it.
If it gives you the option, you can also reset it too, so that way you don't lose it.
Yeah, because only UEs can do that. You have to have UE per perks.
Oh, really?
God, okay, Aztec, that helped me a ton.
But that's how you vault. Make sure you guys don't, like, otherwise it tells them where we are.
Yeah,
don't
so
what?
So you can do it fast when you're in a chase, but if you do it when I'm not near you guys, it alerts me where you guys are.
Oh, I don't like that.
You can do it quiet when you're not near a door. Let's see, what else can we teach you? Yeah, this means you're being chased.
Oh, I can do that, Aztec.
Of course, you have your vaults to try and loot killers. Oh, come over here. There's a totem here. So these you guys can cleanse. One person can do it. Basically,
it'll give you
blood
points,
it
too.
It gives you blood points, and I think it gets rid of one of my perks.
Only if it has glowing eyes.
Gosh, I'm already tired. I'm ready for bed.
You guys want to try to find another generator?
There's a generator
right
here.
So how you find generators is you see the lights on top of that generator we just did?
No.
Yeah.
So the lights on top of the generator, that's how you find them. Because they are going to be kind of hard to do. If you look up, Briciusss, the lights on top of the generator, that's
how
you
find it. I see it.
And then I'll walk away, and after you guys do that generator, we'll start. Actually try and kill you guys.
Dang it.
What you guys do.
There's a totem right next to me.
Dang it. I'm trying to focus. Oh. Keep messing it up. My reaction time is just poor right now. I don't know why I hit space. I just reactively.
Wait, where do you have to land the thing on?
On the little bar. There should be a bar.
And don't stop clicking. Keep clicking and then hit space. Focus sight one. Yes, Butterscotch. Welcome in, by the way. Hi. This is just a custom game so that we are learned, because I'm learning.
I messed up so many skill checks when I first started playing, huh, Panda?
Yeah. It's a learning.
Got it. I got one.
Yay!
I did it!
The black part or the white part? The white part will be a greater skill check, but as long as it's in between the area.
Yep.
Okay, alright, I see.
Okay, bye.
So now
are you actually hunting now? Okay, so he's hunting
I'll
now.
I'll walk away for a minute so I'm not near you guys.
Learn adapt win, yes. So now he's gonna actually hunt us.
See, the only bad thing is you ran right next to a generator I was gonna go for.
You're welcome.
Go fight, Lynn. You guys are funny.
Make sure to use your vaults and your pallets when you see them.
Wait, come over me. Come over here. Yeah. Wait, stop doing that real quick. Let me heal you.
Says the cheerleaders, yes. Butterscotch, how are you? Thanks for coming and joining.
Where are you?
Don't worry about it.
Don't fuck this up.
Go other way, other way, other way.
Shh. She just shut up. Why does she keep crying?
I forgot you teleport. Get a tacos if you can, try to come get me. Yeah, go ahead.
You're great.
Sorry.
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Nice.
Dang it.
Did you find a generator to work on?
Yeah, over here.
Oh my gosh, you scared the fuck out of me.
Come here.
I got scared.
You're good. A good trick is if you hear the heartbeats, depending on how loud they are, it depends on how close the murderer is to you. It also
helps if you bobbing me, too, bobbing me.
Then you can see where they're coming from.
Oh, fuck.
We're gonna cut. We're coming, Briciusss.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Just keep wiggling. Nice! Okay, now run. Wait, stop real quick. Stop real quick. So you can only heal other people.
I'm scared for you. I'm scared. This is terrifying. I've never played this game. Oh my gosh.
Motherfucker, you scared the shit out of me.
Doesn't he scare you? It's terrifying.
All right, Bryce, let's go back to that one.
I got
generator.
It.
Generator.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Look at your surroundings. See if you can't find a pallet or a ledge you can
interesting.
Jump over from me.
Nice.
Stop trying to stick my butthole.
We're coming, kiddo.
Is this helping a little more doing customs to give you guys an idea?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh yeah, definitely. Behind you.
Hello.
You bitch. Dang it. Okay, see if you guys can try to make your way over to me.
Oh, so they're far away.
Slim cookies, yeah.
Briciusss, do you need us to come get you?
No, it's okay.
Okay. She's coming.
And then you guys want to be going towards the exit gates because we have every. Oh!
Exit gates? Where are those?
The exit gates.
Yeah.
Each side of the map, so there's two of them that you can open. It looks like John opened one.
I'm gonna come find you guys. Or you can, you know, fuck off. Where are you guys?
I have no idea.
I have no idea.
Oh, I found Briciusss. Behind you.
Okay, thanks, Raxa.
Like, somewhat top, right around you guys.
Shows how much time you guys have left to get out.
Here, we're here. Is this?
I'll let you go.
Thanks. Oh my gosh. With a parting gift.
Now I'll kill John.
If you can find me.
Oh, okay. Aztec, that's interesting.
Okay, bye.
No!
You almost had me.
So that hopefully gave you guys a little bit of a better idea.
Yeah, that definitely helps for sure.
Dang, Kiratakos did more than me. Way to go.
For what?
You got more points. So your scoring kind of helps with blood points. It means you did more objectives, or you helped a lot more, or you healed your teammates a lot more than everybody else.
Huh. Considering I died a lot last time.
Right. No, you did good.
You did really good.
But now we can give.
I've already showed her.
Briciusss a turn at being killer if you want.
Okay, wait. I can choose to be the killer.
If you want to.
Oh my gosh.
Sure.
So you go down to where below customize. It says switch to spectator.
Oh, it's the eye icon.
Until it says switch to killer.
She's like, yeah, I want to kill.
Right.
Yeah. Look, she's behind the pillow. Hold on. Hold on. I need to. What do I do next?
And then you select who you want to be as the killer. It's the same layout as the survivors.
My packages. Okay. I ready it up.
And what do the keys do by chance?
They open the hatches.
Oh, good.
Interesting.
Okay. What do I need to do? Where's the killer list? I got it. These are terrifying.
Right. Dead by Daylight is coming out with a dating simulator of all the killers.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
Dating.
I'm so excited.
Look at her.
Yeah, I'm so pumped.
She's been really good lately.
They have, like, ones that you can buy. They have, like, Freddy Krueger. They have Michael Myers, Pinhead, The Grudge.
I see that. That's terrifying.
Creepy.
Mm-hmm. And then, if you want to go to loadout, Briciusss, below that tab where the killers are, there's like perks you can select to make your killer a little bit stronger. That whole list of them, if you read it, kind of tells you what they'll do. And then you can do like add-ons and offerings as well.
Baz, hi.
Are you guys wanting to do a calming FPS shooter after this?
Please.
Yes.
I am obsessed with Valorant. It's like unhealthy at this point.
Oh my gosh. I need to buy skins.
Yay!
Yay.
I'm excited to see what your first skins are that you buy.
Me yes. too.
I played some comp games yesterday and I won like 3 of them and I was like,
nice.
Nice.
So I'm almost bronze 2. Yay.
Way to go.
We're getting there.
How's it off, Miss Fancy Pants?
And then mm-hmm. Briciusss, add like 2 add-ons after that to your weapon because it'll do like specific things to it. And honestly, you can just pick whatever ones you want. Quiero Tacos, you can do the same thing if you want. If you go to loadout, there's specific perks you can put on your character to make them do like special things. This is the fun, more technical side of Dead by Daylight that I still don't understand what they all do.
I have no idea.
Yeah, I tend to just put random ones on and kind of work with it because I don't know what they do. John, ready up.
Oh, sorry, I was giving Briciusss some time to do her loadout.
Oh, I appreciate it. I'm done.
Oh, I see.
Okay. Kira Takas, did you want to do a loadout?
Day was good, nails are good. I don't know if you can see them on stream very well.
Okay, cool.
not that you care to see my nails.
Panda, do you want to hear something?
But it was good. I got my nose pierced today.
If we go to Comic-Con this year, the cast of Scream is gonna be there.
Oh, how cool.
Yeah, apparently they just announced it.
I was like, yeah, why are you here? Why aren't you sleeping? Cool. I'd be sleeping.
Right.
But my day was good.
So sadly stopped the partnership with Stranger Things. They have like Nancy Wheeler and
slept a little bit.
They had Steve Harrington. Demogorgon.
Look at the dog.
Anymore, unless yeah. you have them.
Boop.
I don't think I've. Gone against Demogorgon. I think
boop.
Once. What is Nancy's
man.
Perks?
Something to do with the totems.
Oh. Makes sense.
I look less aggressive. Yeah.
Oh my god, I just realized there are pages still. I'm not done reading all of them.
I. Also have had quite a bit to drink already, Vaz. So that helps. I look less aggressive. Do I usually look mean? Do I usually look angry? No, answer it. Please. Do I usually look aggressive? I didn't stream yesterday.
I think your stream is lagging.
What's new?
That's a mood.
Log splitter.
It's great, guys.
Oh, I was aggressive. Well,
I think it's a Gaffrix, and I don't know.
I have a shot right here. I still have to do bull ties, Vaz. I was seeing if bull tie was going to be hanging out tonight. So, okay. I poured really
this
big shots.
I didn't realize that wide screens are not streamer friendly. My monitor.
I'm sorry.
Write his name on the cup. Die. I might have a marker right here, actually.
It's
I can't find the marker. I can do it afterwards. What I'll do is, here, I need to pour. I got another bottle. And you'll make his day. Yeah, I'm gonna post it. So what I'll do. Looks like that. Is that a good shot? I think that's a good shot. Chug, chug, chug. Whew. Yeah. Well, I ran out. I'm ready when you guys are. I will be. What I'll do. Enough bottles. I will take this one in a little bit. And by at the end of stream, I'm gonna write Boltai's name on it and post it in Discord.
And what is the?
I think that's a great idea.
To start catching Pokemon. Do you remember?
PokeStart.
That's what it is. Thank you.
Yeah,
I want more snacks. I might go get them. Oh, it's different because I'm a killer.
Wait, say it again.
Pokey start.
Did someone count?
Also, congratulations, Kyoto, on hitting 200 followers.
Yes, congrats.
Oh, thank you.
This one is 3.
I hate this map.
Oh yeah, this is the this is Saw's map.
Too big.
It's so hard to find generators here.
But I have this drink as well.
All right, Kato Tacos, are we going on an adventure?
Okay.
Oops.
Wait, where are you?
I'm behind.
You fell down.
Oh wait, this is gone.
I was like, no, you're not.
Oh, she's coming.
She's coming. John, over here.
Oh.
I do not like that. That's where? 3 shots and a drink.
The other direction you went.
Yep.
Almost done with my Truly. It will be an interesting evening. I'm the killer on Dead by Daylight.
CS is very focused.
Oh, there it is.
Sorry, yeah. And
no,
doing shots over here, guys.
Is she coming? Where is she?
I'll lead her away from you.
Okay. Well, now you told her I was there.
My bad.
Thanks, John.
Sorry.
Away.
Oh my gosh.
How you doing, Kira?
I hear music, loud music.
Oh no.
If you hear a heartbeat, that means she's near you.
Where are you guys?
I'm
guys
downstairs.
Good?
I'm
downstairs
on the middle floor.
I lost you.
Oh, I see you guys.
her scream. It scares me.
It scares me.
Come here.
Am I able to run faster?
No shit. Killers move faster than survivors run, usually. Oh, never mind, run!
Escape while you can.
No, go. You should have hold space to pick him up.
You are creepy as hell.
I really am. Am I still carrying you?
Okay. I have the flashlight, so if I flash you with the flashlight, it makes you drop the sword.
Nice!
Hold on, I'm sorry, I have not been paying attention to chat. Did you just say nice for me putting her on the hook?
Yes.
Okay. I'm uncomfortable with this.
No, I mean, just like, that was a good job.
Thank you.
Good job for trying to kill
me. Good job for killing. Yay, me. I'll catch up when I'm not the killer, guys. I'm sorry. Why are you uncomfortable? I don't like killing. Why would I want to hurt my friends? I'm gonna have to catch up. Hold on.
I was doing a generator and I don't know where it went.
See, that's why I missed the person I was meaning before. She had a perk where if I was working on generator, I would
Mac,
for me.
I don't want to be the killer. I mean, I am the killer. And I said, yeah, sure, I'll be the killer.
Must be nice.
But I just still don't like it. Yeah, but I feel like so different in first-person shooters than like brutal murders.
Oh, I see her. There she is.
Where?
Below. Yeah, over here.
Hello? Oh, hello.
Hey, welcome.
Secretly, she's enjoying this. It's filling the void she never knew she had. Oh my gosh.
See where you guys are.
I need a deagle. That's exactly right, Baz. I need a deagle to feel comfortable killing people. Okay. Virtually. They just did that one.
Are you guys here? Are you guys good?
She's here.
Let's tango!
Oh, hi. Oh, I hate how you leap across those. That was creepy as hell. You can also self-heal in those as well.
Okay.
Where he thinks he's gonna be safe is where I need to go. Oh, and this music is so creepy.
I cannot find any gems.
I found one.
Oh my god, I am struggling.
It was right behind that totem.
The one I booned?
Uh-huh.
It's the other generator. This is such a creepy. I don't like this. Hear him. I'm not doing very good. Sorry, I'm still not. I have been so focused. I'm sorry. How are they not there after I hurt them? Go fight, kill, we'll be injured. I really want to catch up. I've never not caught up on chat. Actually, hold on. Oh, man.
Thank you.
Of course.
Oh, my gosh. This is horrific. Follow the blood scratches and...
Tacos, get ready to find a door. Oh my god. Upstairs, kiddo. I'm gonna 99 the doors.
She's a coming, she's a coming, she's a coming, she's a coming.
Oh, there you are. Cool, cool, cool.
Oh, that was scary.
Never mind.
Nope.
I saw a totem. I wanted to go cleanse before.
Good job, guys.
This entire time.
Me? I'm sorry. I can't. This is hard. This is a lot of focus.
It really is.
I have ignored chat this entire time. I haven't even talked to them. Hi, guys. Oh, my gosh.
Go over to Valorant?
Right, let's go play a cozy first-person shooter. Are you guys up for Valorant now?
That is
crazy.
It's 1 o'clock.
Oh, my gosh. Do you need to go to bed?
Who needs sleep? Fuck it.
Right.
Sleep is for the weak.
Yes, I'm good to switch over.
It's sound alerts.
I'm already switching over.
Yes. Okay, so are we going to Valorant now?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Slim, yes, there is. Come join us. There we go, mystery solved. Sorry, guys. While I switch games. Actually, I want to... Hold on, I need to fix my shirt. Don't need my belly showing. Okay. Even though I think that's like the point of majority of shirts nowadays. Holy crap, I missed a ton.
Okay.
King's playing.
I have this chug really and then and this mm-hmm. chug. Mac, I hope you got it truly. Is that what you see? That's funny. A shot. Oh my gosh, sorry, I'm reading the Nat Geo narration voice. Sorry, you guys have just been watching me focus on reading stream on chat.
It's still open.
No, I haven't pushed to talk. It's the
okay.
same one as my Discord.
Oh.
Okay. Okay. Let me switch games now. Now that I've caught up. But you guys are funny. Okay.
Well, I will be right back.
Play some Valorant. And then I'll probably be right back and get snacks. Spooky stream music. Three shots is a lot, guys. Nice grin.
I'll be right back, you guys. I gotta go and take a pot of break.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, Briciusss, the night market is out. So you can get coupons, get it on sale.
Ooh. Yay.
Definitely check that when you get into the game.
Don't do it, please. I don't know if I'd make it through this stream. Switch to water. Hydrate. I thought I had a hydrate command. I don't have water with me. Oh. Where's my Powerade? Well, I don't know where my Powerade went, but I do have it. Somewhere. I think I left it on the counter, actually. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna get water and snacks. Look at that. Oh, she's just so cute. Love her. Okay. I'll be right back, guys. Hydrate or dehydrate, it's accurate though. Be right back. I'm back. I have snacks. I think we can use that as the command. That'd be fine. I made little pepperoni and cheese roll-ups, like the ones you see at the store, and they are fantastic. Put them on my plate there. There we go. Thanks for making that command for me. Are you guys still here?
Yes.
Okay, sorry. I went and got snacks and a Powerade.
You're good.
Are you guys in a game?
Nope, we're just in the home screen. Kiro Taco's also went on a patty break.
Powerade. Correct decision.
Ice back.
Welcome back. I like Powerade probably more than Gatorade.
Are we wanting to do like a spike?
I don't know. I don't care enough. Sure. Yeah. Hold on. There's someone else that wanted to join.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Slim Cookies.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
My nose itches, but it hurts if I itch it with the piercing.
Well, I'm
scared. Yeah, you got your ear. Your nose.
Yeah.
It looks so cute, by the way.
Thank you. It's been years since I had it pierced the first time. Water sucks. It really sucks.
Do they have a Discord by chance?
Slim?
Yeah.
Slim. Hold on. Slim, why don't you join any voice chat in the Discord, and we'll pull you into game chat.
Hello, welcome
Hello.
Back.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning. Good evening.
It is good morning, actually, for me.
For you, yeah.
I think for the rest of us, it's still night.
Right.
Oh, yeah, it's 100% night, but I just always greet people with a good morning, no matter what time of the day it is.
That's fair. I used to do it with a good night, because I got so used to working a night shift, and I was like, good night.
I'm like very noob at this game though, so
be
gentle.
Me too.
Your CSGO skills will translate over, I swear.
Yeah.
They did with Briciusss. She's a killer at using the Sheriff.
Sheriff is like the Deagle, so if you like the Deagle, then you're good.
Yeah, it's very similar physics wise.
I'm gonna grab a blanket because I am so cold. Okay, I'll be right back.
You're pretty bad at CSGO as well.
Match found.
Oh, no, it's okay.
You are not. Don't lie.
I'm like, sometimes.
This is good. This is better. Hmm. Cozy. Oh, you beat me to it? I didn't know you did. I did it at the same time, must have. Because it seemed like I did it. Okay.
Everybody's online tonight.
Freddy is online tonight. Hopefully they don't dodge.
I know. Like, it's Spike Rush, why are you dodging?
For real.
I need to draw that this weekend. Exactly. Oh no, Mac. I'm sorry. Sorry. Gosh. Thank you.
Spike Rush.
Oh, how do I buy?
Baz, yeah.
You don't need to buy.
Oh, this is interesting.
Yeah. Keeps things even. We'll do it.
Okay. Well, thanks, Mac.
See?
Broke my legs jumping off that thing.
Got Sage for 63. Let me fill my planted. Boxes green down. Nice, kiddo.
Yeah, I tried, but I died.
No, you got one. You're good. You made it even.
One enemy remaining. Nice.
Watch your left. Nice.
Good job. You guys are better.
Team Ace.
Team Ace, awesome.
Means we have got a camera.
Reloaded. One of my cameras is broken.
Oh gosh.
It's fine.
Turret out. Kill my copy.
Ugh, this gun.
The lovely Bucky. Jets on A. Jets on A.
One mid.
One enemy remaining. 30 seconds left.
Nice.
Okay, thank you.
Last round before the switch. We won because we were focused.
Crisis.
Keep that.
Panda.
What?
Thank you.
Of course.
I need to look at Night Market before I get off.
True.
Ooh, yes.
I forgot. Well, when we switch games. Thank you.
One enemy remaining.
even shoot my gun.
That's okay.
I didn't even get to use my
I've had many rounds like that. I could have used my ult, dang it. I tried to buy.
I know, I did too. I was like, wait a minute, why? Why can't I? Let me.
They're in our spawn already.
Oh my god.
Last player standing. Shit. Behind you in heaven.
Long. Good try.
Okay.
That was a good try.
That was a rough one.
Let's try going maybe.
They rushed. Check your check behind for them rushing. Yeah.
Keep it cool. And we'll just go through garage and over to C.
Oh my gosh.
That was a freaking firing squad. Oh,
immediately dead. Immediately dead. You know that TikTok audio? Immediately no. I'm like, immediately dead. Immediately dead. Immediately dead.
One enemy remaining. Wow, that was a fail.
I'm stuck! I'm stuck. It's okay.
Possibly Vaz. What's wrong with being a little aggressive? Woo. Yay, good game, guys.
Panda, we matched Scourge.
Baz, we can rotate you in.
I didn't have any assists.
Or we can try to get more people for a custom. You guys, Vaz wants to play. Do you think we can get enough around for a custom?
Probably.
We probably could. I can probably get Sore. Let me see.
I'm pretty sure I can get Chaotic and Overzealous.
I'm not scared. Am I?
Let me message Shore real quick.
Sounds good. Did you want to play? If we could get a custom together? We're gonna try to get enough people in. I'm tired.
How do you unlock a new agent?
Possibly.
You activate their contract.
Possibly.
And all your XP will go towards unlocking them, or you can buy them. They're like $10, I think. Ooh, Briciusss, you should check your night market.
Ooh, yes.
Thank you for reminding me.
I'm just gonna pop into your stream real quick to watch.
Ooh, okay, so just like buy the contract?
Yeah, so you can either activate it or you can buy the 5 tiers to unlock them immediately.
That's cool.
If you activate it, it'll just make it so all the XP you get in all of your matches go towards unlock.
It's the same as the other day.
Okay.
Don't you just get?
Yeah, you already did it.
Yeah.
So Chaotic and Overzealous are down to join. They are currently in the middle of a spike rush. Not spike rush, a unrated, but they will join after.
Okay.
Nice. Looks like they're about at 9-9 each, so. Briciusss, why does your market say no featured items?
I have no idea.
Oh my god, that's a glitch. Mine does it all the time.
Oh my gosh, that's annoying. Look, there's a bunny on this one. On this phantom.
I love that.
That one's pretty. It's cheap too.
What did Sora say, Panda?
She hasn't messaged me back yet.
Oh.
I have a candy cane.
Hey, I didn't say that I was going to bed. Yet. Yet? Okay, it's 10:30. I'm like ready for bed. I am a creature of habit, people.
How many do we have right now?
So it's me, John, you, Briciusss, Slim, Vaz, Overzealous, Chaotic, and I'm working on getting Joss.
I like this.
So how many is that?
How many can we have?
We can have 10.
Yeah.
Switch it over to custom, John. There we go. So this is what we have now, so we have room for 5 more. 4 more.
2 more.
2 more? Oh yeah.
Chaotic and Overzealous.
Wow.
Hi, Vaz.
Hello.
I don't think the teams are fair.
No, no. No, you got this.
You
could run a 3v3 while we wait. Just do a spike rush. So change the mode to spike rush so that they're quick. So that when their game is done, they can just join.
I forgot how to talk in game.
V or B? V usually for your team chat.
It's now working.
Check your settings.
I'm gonna start it real quick. I'm gonna send
Night
them
Raxa,
an invite
for hanging
so
out.
When they are done with it, they can just hop in.
Okay.
So we're doing a spike rush.
Yoru's dope.
Yeah, he's the character I just got. I have no idea how
him.
He works though, but he just looks cool, so I got him.
He is so fun.
Oh, sorry, I just full sent it.
Alright, they going down.
Panda.
Enemy in attack. Your team is failing.
Dang.
I got you.
That wasn't terrible. The fact you're good with the frenzy is scary.
I love the frenzy.
Right?
I
no.
Hate the frenzy.
One of my favorite guns.
Oh my gosh.
Why?
Makes sense.
I don't know. Okay, you got this. He was mid. Right.
This is freaking scary.
Dang it.
Oh, so close.
Last round in the half.
Don't stop fighting. You must keep going, even if you're the only one.
Ooh, that's actually... I like that.
My A. I rushed and was unprepared.
Oh my lord. So
last player standing. Your duty is not over. Last player standing.
I got to die twice there.
Sorry.
Ooh, it's my time.
Oh god, I'm scared.
You got it.
I don't know, Brazies, I can't give you my pretty sheriff.
She has my pretty
nice,
sheriff.
Nice, Raxa.
Your sheriff is better than mine.
That's right.
I love both of yours. Overshot Joke wants to join.
Who?
Overshot Joke.
Okay.
Oh, okay, that's how that works.
Briciusss, don't I put your wall up on B?
Raxa, I'm so proud.
Kill my copy.
Hey, Overshot, I'll add you in just a second. We're doing a custom game. Nice. Aw, Raxa, good. Head pat, yeah.
Defenders win.
Ben, I'm glad I stopped you from getting that. Do you know if Overzealous is planning on joining?
No, she says she's going to bed.
Okay. No worries.
I think somebody wants to hop in.
If y'all want, whoever's team I'm on, I can invite you to my Discord, and you can join the call. Or are we just using in-game chat?
I'm using in-game.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, same.
Kiddo Tacos, you said you had someone?
Yeah.
Cool, cool. Oh my god, a full customs.
How fun.
Wood. Do you want to add
why
me
can't
or
I
do
hear
you want...
Kiddo Tacos?
Huh?
Yeah, I can't hear Kiddo Tacos either.
I can't hear her.
Kiddo, you're talking in Discord, not in-game.
Yeah, I know, but I can't. For some reason, I can't talk in
Look at your in-game settings, your audio settings.
Yeah, I'm looking at it.
It should be in your controls panel.
Or if you go into voice chat, it'll show what you have the key pointed to if you go to voice settings.
Very quietly. Can you hear me now? It's like a really sad Verizon commercial.
We've been trying to contact you about your car's extended warranty.
That is hilarious.
Just accept it.
Get out of here, Log Splitter.
Panda, where'd you go?
I'm just in the barge, this chat.
Oh, okay.
What do you mean?
Chaotic, are you still in the game?
Yeah, I'm in the firing range.
Oh, okay. It won't let me start. Oh, I guess we are waiting on Kato Taco's friend. Never mind.
Yeah, just let me know when they join.
Will do.
Who is joining us, potentially?
Someone from Quiero Tacos.
Somebody
from my stream.
Okay.
Yay, pool party!
Yay! Welcome in, my name is Formal.
Slime.
I'm about to fall asleep. This will have to be my last game.
Okay, are we okay with the team? Should I auto balance?
I feel like this is good.
I think this is good.
Okay.
Wait, Vaz and Panda on the same team?
Wait, what? What did I do?
Vaz and Panda on the same team? I'm just not sure. I'm just not sure. Can we auto balance to see?
It's fine.
See what auto balancing does.
It splits you guys up.
There we go.
It new.
What map are we wanting?
Icebox. Oh.
Or Icebox.
Icebox, please.
We'll do Icebox.
Yeah, let's do
Icebox.
Thank you. Did you change it from Spike Rush to a regular game?
I didn't mean to forget about it, Briciusss, but thank you. You're welcome.
Alright, team, are we ready to slay?
Yes. Yes, absolutely. Did you remember to switch it from Spike Rush to Unrated?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, it's a standard up top.
Cool. This will probably have to be my last game, to be honest. Raxa, what did you forget?
Okay. Battle Sage?
Tina's gameplay is very questionable, so get ready.
I'm excited. Oh my gosh! Raxa, what the heck?
I like the overkill concept.
Thank you. Why do you do this?
Like,
you're too nice.
The Battle Sage.
Thank you. You are too nice to me. You know that? Too nice. Night, Raxa.
Vaz not playing as Neon is a little strange to me.
It's sus.
Okay, don't hate me, but I'm
it is sus for sure.
Okay.
Well right now.
It's okay. I,
I can't. Good night, Raxa. And I have the hiccups.
Yeah, it's all good. I expect you to run and gun. No, me.
I don't think anybody's gonna push the down middle. I think it's A.
Okay.
They are mid.
It's A. All A, all A.
Down A.
Spike spotted A.
Oh shit.
I'm so sorry, I didn't kill you.
That's okay.
One in the middle, on spike. And one behind.
One enemy remaining.
Nice.
Sorry, over here.
Nice. Thanks for the carry.
Raxa, you go ahead. Remember it.
You're good.
I love how Slim is still talking in party chat.
Oh, I have it off.
Oh, yeah.
So I can't hear party.
It automatically turns off for me.
Yeah.
Same,
it turns
middle.
Off on sprint.
Yoru and Reyna in middle.
One enemy remaining.
Thank you. I forgot to buy a better gun.
I whipped so bad.
I knifed them. I did the knife fight.
I take it.
Y'all, I'm doing so good today. Oh my god.
I love it. We were popping off last night. I was so happy.
In the middle.
Spike down A.
I spike A.
One enemy remaining.
I can't stop beating these.
Nice, Brendan. Nice.
Thank you. I can feel their pulse quickening from here. Oh, Briciusss, do you want my pretty Marshall?
Yes,
please. Sell your Marshall,
yes, please.
Can I get this?
And then buy mine.
Thanks.
You okay, Kira Tacos?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Spike down B.
Spike on Omen. Sorry, I should have told you, Tina.
Last player standing. I am dumb, running with knife.
One
There's no way.
It's the high ping, Baz. There's always a way.
I may have jammed my fingers. Multiple fingers.
I'm gonna sleep on stream.
I hear some A.
Third B.
Toxins going up.
Spike down B.
I have spike.
Enemy spotted B.
Hit him off.
Trap. 114. Oh, thank you, Briciusss.
You're welcome.
Toxin screen down.
Did they pick up spike?
Good try.
Oh wait, I did not have it. I lied. I'm lying. I have it.
Spike down B.
Nice.
Ores and orb emitting.
If you want, yeah, there's a phantom.
30 seconds left.
What was that?
One enemy remaining.
There was a phantom behind you if you wanted to use that.
Oh, that's okay. Thank you, though.
Good job.
I can't with Tina.
Even with numbers, anything can still happen. Remember that.
It's A. They're just holding back.
Okay.
They're on B.
What?
They're splitting up. They're planting.
Spike planted. Last player standing.
What?
Oh god. I whiff.
I am seriously about to fall asleep. I'm sorry, guys. You want me to wall off B?
Yes.
Spike planted.
Reloaded.
Last player standing.
Oh my gosh.
Oh lordy. No.
No fucking way.
Nice.
I wouldn't.
Imagine if I died right now. So funny.
Oh, you're so close. So close. I have my ult. Yay.
For some reason, I still have mine.
Yeah, you didn't use it, that's why. You just pulled it out.
Oh, I thought I did. I heard, like, the plant noise. What?
Maybe that was Spike? I don't know. Oh, wait, no, Spike was already.
Your room mid on the top.
Found them, killed my bot. Swarm grenade out. Initiated.
Omen in the middle.
Last player standing. Spike planted.
I need to focus, or I'm gonna fall asleep.
I have to do a save round. I'm broke.
That sucked.
Done.
My name is Formal. I love your skin.
Thank you.
So pretty.
Spike planted.
Nice, Tina.
One enemy remaining.
Nice.
Last player standing.
Oh my god, it's on top.
It's okay, it's okay.
And your finisher is awesome. It's all in theme, I love it.
Thank you.
You're welcome. What's the animation?
Is everyone's tech still working? Double check it, please.
I have the Phantom version if you want it, Briciusss.
Would you mind? What can I buy you?
Can I get a drop?
I would love that.
I just requested it.
Thanks.
There you go.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited.
It's like one of my favorite skins. I have the entire pack, so I have like the baseball bat. It's like a baseball bat knife.
That's awesome.
$147 euro.
Viper is A. I didn't even get to fire the pretty Phantom. Viol. Good evening, good night. It's so late. It's going good today. How are you? I'm very tired, by the way. Very tired.
Do they keep... Have they pushed B every time in planted?
I... Yeah.
Okay.
Did you just get done streaming?
Omen's in our spawn.
Who's next?
Yeah, our
toxin screen down.
What? 88 euro and one of the eight. Nice.
Spike planted.
Just playing some games with friends. Nice. Yeah, I'm sure you're tired. Goodness. Oh my gosh, I need to sit up. Okay. Oh, the cat's in here.
It says Kiero got disconnected.
Wait, but it says she still has a ping.
Toxins going up.
Maybe she had to go.
I think she might have. Her stream has ended.
John is the only one in the game.
Really?
Toxins screen down.
I'm so annoyed.
Good job, it's okay.
Thank
Bryce
you.
Briciusss, I love the laser focus you have while you're gaming.
Oh, thank you.
Spike planted.
Huh?
They planted B?
Uh-huh.
Toxins going up.
Oh my
I went
God.
So bad. Don't.
What?
Dang it. Dang it. Lock splitter. Hey, I killed someone else before that.
Okay,
I'm about to fall asleep. Not even gonna lie. Oh gosh, that hurts. Vivo, it's good that you got to play offline though. Your job is going really good. Viper.
Enemy spotted B.
Never mind.
Toxins going up.
Hello?
You're coming from her back?
Toxin screen down.
Omen.
Nice.
Last player standing.
What? What?
Yeah, the new job is going really good. It's been really... I've loved it, to be honest.
Tina.
Your name needs to be switched from Princess Tina to Clutch Queen.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying.
Clutch Queen!
Queen Tina.
Queen Tina.
Oh my god.
That's so nice. Chaotic, did I play with Tina when I first started playing Valorant?
Yeah, you definitely did.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Yeah, because that was when, like, it was me, Soul. I think you played with Laura.
Oh my gosh, I'm so tired.
Way back when.
Yeah. We just started 4 10-hour shifts this week.
It's
just been tired. Tiring.
I don't know why we're
one enemy remaining.
Uh-oh.
No way.
The nice team. How has life been for you, Vivo? How have streams gone? How did the games go tonight?
I always forget I pick it up.
Okay, Vivo. Go ahead and go be super dad. You have a good night. Get some rest.
They're all up!
Spike down A.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I just like had a visceral reaction.
Oh my gosh. What happened to the other person?
Dude, I don't know what John is on, but I need it.
Right? Didn't we have another person?
I know Ghetto Tacos.
No way!
But they only have 4.
But we only have 3. Oh my gosh, never mind. I'm dumb. We died. I'm an idiot. Oh, hi, Lucifero. I never changed my game. Guys, I never changed my game title. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. Hold up. Yeah, we're doing customs.
You saved my butt.
Yes, oh my god.
You saved my booty.
Rina's over here. Bottom.
Oof. Lucifero, actually, this is going to be my last game for the night. And you wouldn't be ruining customs. Oh my gosh. I need to change title. I think I updated it. Dang it, Vass.
Sniper spawn.
Two jacks. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. I saw your message earlier and I didn't get a chance to respond, but I will respond. Okay. But have a good night and get some rest. I'm sure we'll talk tomorrow. Once more into battle. I'm not tired. Are you? This game is so back and forth.
It is.
It's a really close game. This is auto balanced, right?
Yep.
Yes.
Yeah.
They have one less person. Auto balance
is, but they have Vass.
Oh my god, you're right. Yeah, they don't have Vass.
For sure.
Baz and Overshot, and I'm like,
One middle.
Yeah, I died. Sorry, guys.
It's okay.
Spike down B.
I'm just gonna take the carry. Look at us, we all match. 9999.
I love it.
And then Princess Tina with the 20, you know. So. Oh my gosh, Panda. That was scary.
On Viper.
Parkour.
One enemy remaining. Nice. Kill Papa Panda. No, I'm just kidding.
Okay. We have good spike.
Initiated. 30 seconds left. Woo! What?
Body reaction.
That was so good. I have my all. I can cover Spike.
Smoke the middle.
Oh no.
Toxins going up.
Who's next?
Reloading.
Oh god.
Bomb buddy out. Hey, finished. Toxins green down.
One enemy remaining.
Raptor.
Alarm bot out. Placing swarm grenade. Placing swarm grenade.
Good job.
My power does not end. Ask for aid and you shall receive. Fight there.
Aw, thank you, Two Jacks. I appreciate it.
Welcome to my world.
55 to him. Look at your left, Papa Panda. Did he get him?
I don't know.
You did. You did. Someone did. Okay. NMF. I don't know how to do that. I tried, and it's still not updating. So it's just going to have to be the wrong game until I'm done playing in a couple rounds. Unfortunately. How do you guys change your game in OBS?
Swarm grenade out. One enemy remaining.
Oh, cool, yo.
Okay. How do you change your game in OBS? The update.
That's a good question.
Okay, cause I don't know how.
You can, if you wanna ask party, just hold on to you.
Chaotic, let me buy for you.
Hey guys, how do you? Oh, hey guys.
I got you.
I don't think they can hear me if I do party chat.
Spike. Oh wait, no, I have spike. What the fuck?
God damn it! Good job, guys.
Last player standing. Clutch.
Good try.
I am so tired, and this game is so back and forth.
Making
it's so long.
Just a little bit. Spike there.
Reloading.
Let's try B.
I'm gonna go mid with rocket.
Sounds good.
Breathe deep. Scatter. Toxins going up.
Nice one.
Enemy spot.
Back safe.
One's back of it, I think. This fucking Viper.
Match point. Usher them towards their internal battle.
I need a heal if you haven't seen it.
Placing sentry. Spike down A. Finish
That took way too many bullets. Good job,
team.
Good job, besties.
Thanks for the carry, guys.
Good game.
Good game, guys. That is my last game for the night, though.
Okay. Thank you for playing.
Thanks for the games, guys. And thanks for helping me and Kira Tacos learn the other game, Dead by Daylight.
Yes, it was fun. Thank you for going out of your comfort zone.
It's terrifying. All right, have a good night, everyone.
Oh my God, I love DVD. Good night, Briciusss.
Good night.
Of course, guys. Thank you for joining.
Okay, so here I'm gonna roll the credits. I think I have to. No, they automatically did it. I'll have to let Rex know that it worked. Oh my gosh, thank you guys for all the support, everyone, and I just appreciate you guys. It was really fun tonight, and thanks for hanging out and chatting, and yeah, I'll have to figure out how I can update my game midstream with OBS. I don't know, but yeah, so while we let the credits roll, I will go ahead and find someone that we can raid. So, okay. Let's see. Sorry, my browser is being really slow. But here, let me try to hype this up. I'm sorry, I've been so tired I can't type. Towards the end of my stream, I feel like I've lacked so much energy. But let's try to hype up. Let's try to hype them up. Okay. You know who would be really fun to stream, to be able to raid right now? Papa Panda, who I played Dead by Daylight and Valorant with. Thanks for playing, Slim. I appreciate it so much. So everyone copy and paste the raid. And let's do what we do and just show our love and support. Okay. So, like I said, raiding Papa Panda. Okay. All right. Thanks again, guys, for the wonderful night. Bye.
Thought that I could drift through life on all those pretty sentiments.